Fuck, man. Oh, my back hurts so bad. Damn. I actually feel like Spider-Man now. Shit. I know I wanted to be Spider-Man, but damn. I didn't want the back problems with it. Fuck. Dude, I slept so bad last night. I don't know what I slept on, but damn, I could feel it like... on like this, I don't know how to explain. I'm not really a doctor or... I'm not a body expert, but damn. Oh, man, that hurt so bad. The hell did I sleep? I think I slept like on top of another pillow, so my back was like art. I don't know, that should hurt. Anyways, we're back, folks. We're playing some more Infinite Warfare. I believe we just pressed this one. I think. This game kind of works a little bit weirder than the other ones on how you progress through the campaign. Oh, man. Oh, my back. Oh, yeah, right there. Yeah, it hurts.
Andreas, Stratcom decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Koch broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today,
Captain, they won't stop until they take our world. This may be our last stand.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got him well in there, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Yeah, I got Ethan. You boarded an enemy airship?
Cannot confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes. Take that as a hell yes. Making all kinds of history today. Let's get upstairs, Reyes. See what we got. A couple ways this plays out.
Tell me.
Can't lie, she's pretty.
We hold him back with these tag team tactical ops.
Or?
Zetef cuts us off with a blockade and we never see home again.
We'll get home again, Saul.
I know.
Fuck me.
Captain, Lieutenant, news reports coming in about the gateway battle if you want to join us.
I'll pass. No news is good news.
It's gonna be a long day, Fever.
Captain has the con.
Helm, come left, steer course 270.
Aye, sir.
What's the update on that intel?
Mac, a little show and tell?
Whenever the captain's ready.
All right, here we go.
Captain. Engineering and bridge sifted through Ethan's hack from the seizure. It's a gold mine, sir.
What do we got here?
That's Rhett and Tigress. The others are set deaf.
Those are enemy tubs.
Each SDF ship tracks every other in its fleet. Now, we've pinpointed some of their positions. We could assault at your discretion, sir. New targets of opportunity on radar, Captain. Tracking 4 enemy vessels. Where shall we engage, sir?
So, as I said last time, we're going to tackle the main missions first. I'm not sure what I'll be doing, like, the...
targets of opportunity. We should select one, Captain.
God damn, dude, calm down, hang on. Where the hell is the main missions at, though? I don't see no damn main missions here. Why are you lying to me?
On your orders, Commander.
Calm down there, Gator. Damn. Can't go there. Can't go here. You know what? We're just gonna choose Venus. This is due. Fuck me, man. don't know where to go. There's Earth. We're just gonna choose this one. I'll be right back.
Stratcom has intel that an SDF leadership conference is scheduled in the Kuiper belt.
I'll keep my mic on.
Four destroyers are meeting to transfer HVTs to the Icarus. We'll get ourselves aboard and take out the HVTs. This one's just you and me, so full stealth.
Roger that. Let's do this.
Good work, Chief. We can use every edge.
Oh, I understand. I once stood in your shoes, Commander.
You were a captain, Mac? Why'd you give up your commission?
I committed the mortal sin that can break a commander in two. I cared.
We all care, Chief.
Ordering men into battle isn't for everyone. So the machines are now in my hands, and we're all in yours, Captain.
Got a full inventory for you, Captain. I'll be giving you suppressed weapons for obvious reasons. SynDef uses bots for security. Hacks and shock grenades could be useful. Green's got the firing range up and running. Feel free to try out anything that catches your eye.
We're back. Not sure how much of that came through the mic. We're gonna use this one. Yes. Confirm loadout. I think we're doing a side mission here. Make it personal.
Should be steady. Good hunting, Captain.
This is crazy.
Oxygen's at 36%.
They should have been here by now. Got 30 more mics on the comms blackout to red.
We're still bingo on life support. Let's stay put.
Roger. Standing by for enemy move.
There she is.
Copy. Target confirmed. SDF Icarus overhead.
Dry dock hatchway's our ingress.
Rog, keep tight to the hull.
I'll get us in.
Copy.
See anything? Yes, still can.
The keel relay is just ahead. I can guide you to the meeting from there.
Check.
No. Caution.
Plant this in the vent system and we'll shut down life support. So far, we're undetected. Let's keep it that way. This is it. I'll patch in and locate the meeting while you get the uniform.
Copy. I'll check in from crew quarters.
Careful, you got a hostile nearby. Check your HUD for tracking data.
Secure.
Got him.
Salt, I'm at the checkpoint.
Copy. Alert level's normal.
We're the bad
guys. They've got no idea we're here.
Severe destruction.
I carry it. We'll be deployed in the next attack.
Have you been briefed?
Hey, buddy. Oh, I killed Mr. Clean. That's tragic.
I've prepared my whole life for this moment. I had remorse standing idle as our kindred died in on our foreign ground.
Damn.
Barracks clear.
Everyone here is clean.
No alerts. You're still dark.
Let's keep it that way.
You should be within reach of a uniform.
DCM? I remember this weapon on multiplayer. It was a freaking
should
awesome.
Be fatigues nearby.
Where am I going?
Uniform required. What's the sitrep?
Three HVTs have transferred to the Ikaria. The meeting's about to start. You'll need credentials to get near the conference. I've marked a target you can pull an ID from.
Copy. Send it.
Don't shoot. The uniform will keep you hidden. Good stealth. Chatter's clean.
I'm in. Target visual.
Copy. Try and isolate. If you go loud, I'll jam comms till you're clear.
Uh-oh. I know in the last episode I wasn't really talking a lot. I just want to talk over people. In here. Akimbo.
The same mounted the counter. The 80s guns were restored.
All combat personnel report to CIC. Clear channels for high-priority comms.
What the hell? No way. I need to kill him when he's in here.
It is reported that the Scots attacked the Jack.
Come on. Trust me here.
Target down.
Move it. Find his credentials.
the ID. Override live scan for Class 2 Officer Negretti.
On it. Meeting's underway in the war room. Time to hustle. So far, so good. You're under the radar. Tempting to go hot, isn't it?
Affirmative.
Don't do it.
They're gonna find that body. I left it back there. It's nice and toasty for them.
Has the gritty checked in?
Crazy ass.
Reyes, forces have been dispatched to the barracks. They may have found your kills.
Copy.
Ready when you are, Reyes. Let's shut down their life support.
Atmosphere and gravity controls prepped. I'm down. Cut off life support.
Venting now.
Open the door! They're sealed again! They're suffocating!
Yes, I got company. Primary exfil is burned. Moving to secondary exfil.
We copy. Moving to secondary. Fever. Rated a fever. I'll copy.
Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys.
Comply. Coming to you, Salt. I got hostiles on me. Salter, I'm behind him.
Did I just glitch up the game?
Soldier clear! It's me!
I hate that uniform. I set the beacon for the Red.
Let's get to the exfil.
On you.
Oh my goodness.
Free to engage.
He's trapped.
That was quite easy. I think last time I didn't really do that stealthy. What I'm trying to say here. Last time I did this mission, I did not do it that well. I don't know. Basically, I went like guns blazing last time. That's what happened.
Captain, Lieutenant, news report is coming on about Geneva.
I'll hang back. News is bullshit. Let's keep this on a tight loop and get back out there, Reyes. Captain on the bridge.
You don't have to say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain has a con.
Raven 1 docking?
They're touching down.
Oh, there we go. Sir, okay, now we have a
Admiral
main mission.
Rance has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available.
Operation Burn Water.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETDEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon, Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. Gear up and join you if I could. Top cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad ship. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high.
Are we biting the dust?
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin point 0.05. Good draw, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, here we go.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
3 decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll Brennan Barrett.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would,
sir. So, technically, there is no set date, but the cutscenes around the multiplayer characters, the game seems to be set sometime around the year 2043.
Staff Sergeant Omar.
My ass.
Now, your mod one is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant,
check. I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief. You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Ops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell. You bet your ass.
This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation. You and me. Our copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Reyes. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah.
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up.
Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you.
Yeah, I hate when things be sneaking around.
Here's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
You know, this game, all the characters have, like, a lot of chemistry. I don't know how to explain it.
Just the men I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon and Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket start! Keep it tight, Kashima. It's gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
No shame in liberating some lunch.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Who's here?
Wrong op, metal man.
Oi, stand down, stand down. Bots with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, that's right.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one. Clear. Hold tight. Here it comes.
Saturn or Saturn? One of Saturn's moons.
As far as Ethan goes, I will personally vouch for this stiff metal motherfucker. He's one of us. Ethan, what's the Navy's official policy for a gunfight?
Send in the Marines.
As for you, Captain. You all right, Kashima?
Oh, a little dizzy, Sarge.
I was wrong about shredded Saturn.
Brooks, get the door.
Let's be crystal on the objective. Stopping outside the refinery, hiking into like a landing zone for the assault team. Here! Tear!
This takes place in 2043. I completely doubt it. I don't see humanity doing this. Not within the 50 years, 60, 70, 80, not even 100. Not even 300 years. I don't see humanity ever accomplishing anything like this. I'd love to be proven wrong, though. But I just don't see it.
You're green to go, Boggs.
Check. I'm going home to move.
Anyone get that? Meet us at the LC.
Look at that, man.
Arms are going to be spotty. Shit. That almost looks like home.
Looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here. Place has seen better days, that's for sure.
What
is here? A better life for himself and his family.
Yeah, set them chains all that.
Peace fight.
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Army. Victory or death.
That's the one.
Right, two plane crashes in the Battle for Demos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Not far enough. 32nd was Army. Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Something.
This place was nice once.
Zipped up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Well, man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks are that lucky.
Hey, look, we found a way to grow plants on one of Saturn's moons. Sort of like... Yeah, I just don't see humanity ever doing that.
That shit is messed up.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. Captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD can track enemy awareness.
Meters
low,
you're out of sight.
Be advised. Keep it dark, Captain. Roger. Let's swing wide, Captain. Hold up. Your shot the roof. Fast worker, Sheila.
You're nipple
bus, sir. Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here. What you got, Kashima? I got this one.
One more. Fire entrance.
We're good. Use
your way.
Search in progress.
Down.
Heads up, incoming.
Set your secure.
Device giving path back to
you. Copy that.
Yeah, at least I got the double headshot.
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Guards inside. We're good.
He died. Looks like Maven.
Two targets ahead. On you, Captain.
You're a body.
You'll go, sir.
Why not?
Target's down. You're clear.
Perfect.
More. Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropship. Stay low.
Still sweeping. Over. Still sweeping, over. Clear, stand down.
Tight batch, tossing agrav. On my mark. Go.
shot.
Let's move through the outpost.
Give me a hand. Get on this door.
On it. Brooks, Kojima, start pushing through. We're moving in. Copy, Sergeant. Squeeze through here, Captain. LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapons free on your gun, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Baxter. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push the fuel tower.
We detonate that fuel tower, set deaths out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Dude, yes! We're fighting alongside that thing?
Now, Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual fire and control. Low brain. A lot of brawn.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That's not funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Hurrah!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12.
What kind of incident?
Well, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Holy shit. Is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Can you search us? We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Place you're getting a lot of traffic. Tower, left side.
That's our target.
Let's pull up on that ridge. The lay of the land. Hold tight here. Stay low. Brooks, give us the visual.
Multiple patrols along the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that
C-12? C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's point fire.
There you go.
Oh.
2 confirmed kills.
Man clear!
What the hell just happened? What? What the hell is that?
Close and personal. Cover me.
guard. Captain,
circuits aren't damaged. I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Beaver, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Beaver. Soldier, say again.
Scale's down. Door picking up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
That ain't ours.
Thing got obliterated.
The Samos sailing clutch of the Olympus Mons. All Sato forces are ordered to surrender for immediate execution.
We don't die on our fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit everything.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
Taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir. This way, sir.
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your sons. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Friendly's in the wire!
Turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Pop it up. You want to try out.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your warping on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home.
What the heck?
Enemy threat. 6 o'clock. Watch out!
Ethan, just crash the party!
steps ahead of you, Slick. Clear on left.
No.
Always.
Sounds like rocket launcher. Let's go, Ethan. Let's go, buddy.
Commanding officer, Captain. My mission is you.
Who says?
some hardware, sir, open and the expendable.
No, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. Well, I am the handsome one, sir.
No doubt. Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me. Sir. Captain.
That's real emotional. I think no game has ever captured that.
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to. There you go, sailor. Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reyes didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Aw.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Matt, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
No campaign has ever felt more lifting than any other campaign.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes. Damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aedas Gunn saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Talk that out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
All right, I'll catch you guys.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander.
On the next one. Yeah, no game, no other like Call of Duty campaign has ever felt this. Like all the characters just have like a lot of chemistry with each other. Everyone seems like they're putting their all into their character. That make any sense? And also, like, it's really emotional. It earns your trust, I guess, I don't know how to explain it, man, but it's just, if you can't explain it, that's how you know how freaking amazing this campaign is. It's touching, it's motivating in a way. It's, I don't know, man. Wholesome. I don't know how to explain it, man. I suck with words, so. I'll catch you guys on the next one. As always, you guys take care. And, yeah, it's freaking February 16 when I'm recording this. Later, guys.